Another restaurant is closed tonight after cockroaches were discovered on the premises. This time it's the Niles Star Chinese Restaurant. And according to public health, quote, multi-generational cockroaches were seen around the building, including near services that would come into contact with food. Other violations were noted in the inspection, including chicken and chow mein that wasn't fully cooked.